You know, you guys can mute individual people, right? So you could mute Nightbot. You don't have to listen to it. Okay, kitchen cooking is a great way to enhance your abilities. Not only do they provide a convenient source of energy, but many dishes temporarily increase your skills, speed, and more. Smells good, don't it? What are you asking me? You haven't asked me anything. I've been answering you the whole time, Pokemon. What are you talking about? You messaged me in Steam or something? Why am I not signed in? Okay, thank you. Storm tomorrow! Yay! Finally. Okay, I think I wanna move this over here, and then I like it there, actually. Unit's not responding? Nice. Alright, we'll just put that in there. I forgot to go to the chickens, so I didn't have time, really, so... Alright, we'll store the parsnip and... Well, I guess we could go all the way down. I love Epona. But Shinx is awesome. Alright, I'm going to Shinx today. To Shinx we go. We'll not sell that right now. We'll hold on to it for food purposes. I'll just put this in here and leave it while I'm out for the day. Yeah, it does seem like the horse goes back to his place. Oh, look at those trees. They're so grown up. I'm so happy. Oh, you can just stay there. Okay, I forgot to close the door last night. And I didn't plant the grass. God dang it. I don't know which one's Shinx anymore. Shinx! Ah, look at that. I guessed it. He's got four hearts already. It's like my... youngest one, too, I think. Oh, look, everybody did eggs. Okay, I don't know. Maybe I don't need to close the door, but I feel like I miss eggs if I don't close it at night. Maybe there's a day where they didn't all get fed or something. Alright, I want to see how much the big mayonnaise costs. Or how much it's worth. I will visit the dwarf as well. Although, I don't think I can give him anything else. I think he's gifted out. No, he's not. We will definitely visit the dwarf. I just visited Shinx. Maybe you guys haven't seen it yet. This is not going to stay a wooden fence, if you guys have not figured that out. It would not be good if it did. Wouldn't be happy. Alright, we'll be making... Oh, there's potatoes. Let's leave the potatoes for now, and... Well, you know what? We might as well grab them. I can probably go in and make a seed or two. Let's see, I have kale to plant again. Alright. You just realized... Oh, you were watching stuff from out... You've been out over here yelling at me this whole time and stuff, Pokemon! Man, I felt hated on, man. You're yelling at me for not listening to you and stuff. That's mean. Alright, Leah will like my egg, so I'm gonna give her the egg. I don't think that what's her name will though, so we won't give her that. Alright, let's go to let's grab a topaz first. I'm not gonna give him that stone because it could have something good in it. Topaz is what he can get. Glad I had the foresight to keep topaz. Alrighty. I think the horse will come home from wherever we're at night. I know that's why you're yelling at me. And you weren't here to hear it, but I was saying, yes, I want Nightbot here. and Nightbot says what I program it to say. So I know it's annoying, but I set it up that way for reasons that I explained. If it's really annoying, I've considered turning it off before, but just because everybody on YouTube hates it so much, I don't know why everybody hates it. It's not that annoying. It's just something that you learn to ignore. Thank you, Lil Wolf. Nobody ever tweets me. Wait, like, private tweeted? That's fine, too. Either way. But nobody ever tweets me at all. Nobody... I don't know. I never use my Twitter, really, though, so I guess I understand that. I used to use Twitter when I was young a lot, but... Alright, let's go back to town. Or the bus stop. Does mine say no caps allowed? If anything, I would think mine would say no excessive caps, but it might say no caps allowed. I don't know, caps, that's kind of a standard rule, though. I mean, no caps allowed is a pretty basic chat rule. You'll find that everywhere. I mean, not just on YouTube or Twitch, you'll find it in other games. And okay. I don't really mind caps. I don't see what the problem is with it either, but it does feel like you're being yelled at. Like right now, I feel like you're yelling at me. So, you know what? No caps. You're banned. Just kidding. I both made the rule and banned you for violating it at the same time. But I don't know why everybody on YouTube doesn't like... I don't know why everybody on YouTube doesn't like Nightbot. I can't understand it. I'm not gonna read that. I've already seen that before. And also, you may have missed this, but you can mute Nightbot. I mean, all you have to do is click by him and say mute, I think. Or block user. I can do it. Maybe you guys can't do it. I mean, I don't hate police. I've never had any problems with police. You don't hate... People who don't break the law don't hate the police, okay? I think that allegory works across the board, alright? People who don't break the law don't hate the police. I don't even have Twitter. The only thing I have are Discord and Gmail. And Discord is new. I'm not old. I just don't need 50 social media apps to keep up. I actually have Discord too, but I don't use it. I made it to talk to some... to YouTube Gaming's staff about some things, but I never got on it because... Well, I would post things on Reddit, but then they finally said... told me to just start talking to them on Discord... after they had been, like, messaging me for a while. But then I was like, nah. It's too... Because anytime I'd be, like, streaming and a problem would come up and I'd be like, okay, get Discord up. But it would take forever to get it up and going. And so then, yeah. I mean, cops are jerks to people who break the law. Maybe. Okay, what am I doing right now? We're trying to find Leah. Maybe she's up here right now. I think this is her summer spot, though. So I don't know where she's at. Oh, stone doesn't hurt. Alright. I guess we're gonna go to the river and fish today. But I'm sure there are cops that can be jerks. My brother-in-law is a cop. He is a jerk, though. Sometimes. But isn't it just like a talk? It's like TeamSpeak, pretty much, isn't it? What's the point? Best friend. Haley's too involved. Wow, she wouldn't even talk to me, and we're best friends. Wow, you've changed. You've changed. Did I even check Leah's? Yeah, I did. I checked her house. All right, we're gonna fish through the night. What's going on, Bowmaster? Welcome back. I've been streaming since you left. I'm gonna quit soon, though. Well, did you know if you have a crappy car, police tend to aim for you because it sometimes means you have a rap sheet? That's not true, because I live in St. Louis, okay, and until this year, I had a 20-year, either 15 or 20-year-old car. It was missing three of its four hubcaps. It had sunspots all over it, so the paint was all chipped and peeling. And it was just a piece of crap, and nobody ever pulled me over. You're making cop stereotypes, Pokemon. If I was somebody who got offended by stuff, I could be offended. You added me on Steam, Kit Kat? I think I added you already, Bowmaster. Didn't I? Like, I think I responded. Let's see. I'll have your messages, so I'm pretty sure I remember responding to it. Or at least I saw it and denied it. But I probably responded to it. Okay, so I don't need to give her gifts anymore, really, because we're already friends. Best friends. No, I don't say dang in another word. You misheard, buddy. My Kit Kat is chatting me while I'm playing. I'll look at it and see it. Dang can easily sound like another word, especially because I pronounce it funny. But not like my sister. She says Dane, like Danish. Yes. Thanks for that wonderful message, Bowmaster. I still haven't gotten a different fish. I'm really upset by this. River fishing is not... I did get the sunfish, though, I guess. So never mind. Apricot. Not gonna get that. I heard you... Honestly, God, I swear I heard you say it. No. It was legit. Alright, I'll go watch it, and we'll see. At Spring Fest. That was a long time ago. That was like... What are you talking about? Like a Let's Play or something like that? Or an old stream or something? Something just da-da-dunged. Is my mic still on? Okay. She won't let me in. But I think you were probably mistaken. I whisper it, you said. Alright, Bowmaster. Alright, you tell me what episode, and I'll go look at it, and we'll see. After this day, because I think I'm going to quit after today. You're still watching on the way to a call? That's dedication. Get up there, fishy. Starting to think sunfish is the only other river fish in this time. Maybe there will be one in the rain or something. All I can get is freaking chubs. You do need something to occupy you. I agree. Just riding around an ambulance, you know? Even let the patient watch? Tell him to tell all his family. All his family and friends. To watch me. I would be honored. Tell them I'm a pharmacist. I'll hook them up if you know what I mean. Not that I actually would. Wink, wink. All right, so tomorrow we're going ocean fishing pretty much all day long. All day that we can. Oh, we need to be sure to shut the chickens in today. And plant the grass. Use for days. That's what I'm talking about. Show all your patience. Show all the patience. Use for days. You don't know what episode it was? Huh, funny. I can find it, don't worry. You said the spring festival. The flower festival? I will say goodnight to Shinx. Will do. You're fun. You guys are fun. Right, I'm going to do one more day, and then I'm going to go eat dinner. Basically force myself to eat dinner, because if I am playing at midnight still, then I'm going to get hungry. So, pediatric patient, so you think they'll enjoy it. Nice. I wish I was playing Minecraft. Darn it. The little kids usually like Minecraft. Although, I guess it's pediatric. It could be anything under 18, technically. Although, I think now we don't even classify under 18. I think we only classify under 13 as pediatric now. But 18 is still pediatric. I don't care what they tell us at school. Under 18 is pediatric. If you are under 18, you are a kid, people. All right, just take that loud and clear. If you're under 18, you're a kid. If you're under 18, you can still be a kid and be over 18. Okay. The one with the tarts you had to shoot and the fishing game. Oh, that's not the spring festival. That's the summer festival, I think. But okay. I'm sure you're right. Totally. You classify under 13? Nice. Yeah, I know there's been a lot of, in the medical world, there's been a bit of debate over what to consider pediatrics. As well as geriatrics, too, actually. There's been a little bit of a talk over what we should classify that. Matured pediatrics? Oh, what? Why'd you say oh? Because I called you a kid. There's nothing... I don't understand. When I was a kid, if somebody called me a kid, I did not care. I don't know what the thing is now with kids not wanting to be called a kid. You're a kid. If you're a kid, you're a kid. There's nothing wrong with being a kid. Nobody's saying you're dumb for being a kid. Well, you're a super geriatric. Right? There's nothing wrong with being a kid, but you should be able to acknowledge that you're a kid. That's all, folks. Alright, you better grow fast. Well, the chickens will be inside tomorrow, so that'll help. Let's go lock the cow in, too. It doesn't matter anymore. That isn't even a bad word in my book. It is a swear word. Not that I swear. People, I've just heard way... I do think it's a swear word myself, and I would avoid saying it. But I highly doubt that I said it. It's not impossible that I would have said it. But it would have definitely been on accident. I don't swear in real life, so if I swore on a video, it would be pretty strange. So... Well, it makes us feel like we are the underdogs, and we don't like that. Pokemon Lester, if you're a kid, you are the underdog. And I'm not... I mean, there's kids that are smarter than adults. I mean, I was smarter than most adults as a kid that I knew in my hick farming town of southern Illinois. But that doesn't change the fact that if you don't make the money, you're the under... I mean, that's basically what it is. I mean, you can't make money. So automatically, because of that, that kind of... I did say goodnight. I went in and I yelled goodnight. You just didn't hear it. I was whispering it. All I know is pharmacists have it made. Our protocols are constantly being checked. Yeah, pharmacists have it made, man. You don't even know. If my girlfriend is a pharmacist, I'm so excited. I'm going to give you this advice because I like you and I want you to stay in Pelican Town. If there comes a day when you want to ask for someone's hand in marriage, you'll need to give them a mermaid's pendant. Don't worry. Everyone in Pelican Town understands the significance of the amulet. It's an ancient tradition in the region. Good luck. Well, there's more to life than making people look stupid. You may be smart, but you don't have experience to back up the smart, the intelligence. So, I'm not saying you're not smart. I think it's really childish of people to think that by being called a kid, you're being called, like, if someone calls you a kid, they're implying that you're unintelligent. That in itself makes you unintelligent. You know, I mean, you're drawing your own conclusion there. You're making the conclusion happen. I will go say good morning. There is nothing wrong with being a kid. Being a kid was the best time of my life, and I would go back to it anytime. And I call myself a kid. I still consider, I'm only 22 years old. There's still so much stuff I don't know, and things like that. Shinx is a chicken that he named. He's quite fond of Shinx. There, hi Shinx. When's the Egg Festival? I lost that on my for fun file. Where are all the eggs, dude? God dang it, people. Alrighty. So the horse doesn't mind the rain. I don't even think like he has hearts or anything, so. Let's see, who can I gift today? Leah is basically it. Not the dwarf. I mean, I could still go talk to them, I guess. I don't know how much talking helps. That lightning, though. The lightning in this game is so scary. Hi, Cow-Cow. Wait, he looked like a baby still, right? Oh my gosh, he goes so slow through the grass. Alright, that's all going well. We need to spend some time at the ocean today. Shinx popping babies out like nothing, right? Bet he a rooster magnet with her devilish good looks. I think Shinx is the one not giving me eggs. Probably. Alrighty. Let's grab some daffodils for the ladies. Have I? How are the women the ones that I haven't given all the gifts to? Of all the people to not have all the gifts given to, I've chosen the women to slack the most on. Okay, I might as well go over to him because it's easy. Hello. I feel like he's telling me something new now. He loves me. Please love me. Dwarf. He said he a rooster magnet, but her devilish good looks are the opposite than gender. What? He a rooster magnet, but... That's funny. I can't believe you got that. I just read right past it. I had to read what you said a couple times before I even realized it. Not exactly. Girls can have devilish good looks. No, he's saying because you called it a he and a her. That's funny. But I make grammar mistakes all the time, so. Grammar's hard. Okay. Let's take the sunfish real quick. Sup, Robert? So you know how I talked about my Tourette tics? And, well, my mom brought this bottle called magnesium. Do you think it will help? Okay, let's see. Magnesium? It's just called magnesium? I don't know enough about it, but I would say it wouldn't help. But I don't really know enough about using magnesium for anything other than like constipation or magnesium deficiency. It stood out to you. Oh, you're just sharp. But then again, I'm not really focusing on the things I read. I will love you forever if you bring me a Oh, wow. Well, Ruby, I'm glad you're not asking for much or anything. Jeez. I'd love me forever, too, if I brought you a Ruby. Just because I'd have that much money to waste. Not that it'd be a waste, but it would be. Magnesium is also used in other things. Come in. Just make sure to close the door quickly behind you. Dude. Guys, I'm about to get it on. Are you ready for this? Is this what I think it is? I waited my whole life. This may make me want to marry Haley again. Dang. Felix, you're here. Is she a closet nerd? Welcome to my... Oh, it's a picture room. Welcome to my brand new dark room. Never mind. That was disappointing. What kind of pictures do you think she takes in here? So what do you think? It looks great. What does it do? I've seen better. She just wants to be flattered. Aw, thanks. So anyway, what do you want to do? Oh, offer to help decorate the dark room, make an excuse and leave? What should I do? Is it red or green? It's red in here. You sent me a tweet? Awesome. I'll look at it after this. Should I kiss her, guys? I'm not gonna marry her, so if it goes badly, it's okay. I should kiss her, right? Any votes? Get wrecked, you thought you were gonna get some love. I am gonna get some love. No! Kiss, kiss, kiss! Okay, everybody wants me to kiss. Anybody else? Last time I kissed somebody, it didn't turn out well. I kissed Leah on my alternative file, and she slapped the crap out of me. I'm going with Leah now. Although, I gotta say, if my character went in there, and the door closed, and you just heard things, I was gonna marry her. Yeah, you screwed up last time. You did this. Don't do it again. Okay, I'll kiss her. Kiss. Okay. Here we go. Try to kiss her. Felix, I've been waiting so long for you to do that. I'm such a man whore. One moment. Are we still kissing? Oh, baby. Oh, man. It's heating up. I got it, guys. Guys, just you guys all you questioned my thought process there when I said I'm gonna get some, and you guys were like, oh, you got wrecked. But you have to know that I knew there's no girl that invites you into a dark closet and plans to do anything other than what just happened, okay? Just life lesson. If a girl invites you into a closet, go in there with her. And that's how you were born. This is like how I met your mother. And that is how you were born. Oh, boy. I wasn't expecting that. I really wasn't. I was expecting it to be something weird. And then to kiss her and just get out of there. But I'm pretty sure she turned off the lights and we got it on in there. Ah, I can see it in your eyes. There'd be a special someone in your heart. Just so happens I'm still in a mermaid's pendant. Give that to your intended and they'll know exactly what you mean. I will not be giving this to Haley. I'm gonna marry Leah. But I'm glad we did that, because we got to see an interesting event. Now I want to do it with like everyone before I get married, but that'll take forever. So I'm gonna do that. Dried starfish. I already did that. Okay. Oh, that was funny. Can't do stuff. Stop fangirling for a moment. This is just awkward now. I'm sorry. This just turned into a porn club now. Just please, you can't handle Pokemon. I'm just giving you life advice. That's what I'm here for. All right. Okay. Who wanted Driftwood? Leah wanted Driftwood. We're gonna try to give that to her tomorrow. That's driftwood, right? Okay, Leo. I am not marrying Haley. I've switched. I don't know. I'm constantly going back and forth on who I want to marry. Robert, I would say it won't help. Vitamins and minerals rarely help. Natural things are rarely that great either. I don't want to discourage you, though. I mean, it's worth trying. But magnesium has side effects, so... it's going to make you constipated. Wow. Treasure chest? You guys can't handle it? Pokemon, how young are you? I did it, Robert! Yeah, it's just a supplement, so... not Leah, Lil Wolf. You got timed out, ho. Why'd you get timed out? Dude, Pokemon, I change my mind literally every day on who I want to marry. I like Haley, but Leah is so much more real seeming. It's okay, it doesn't matter really. My bot catches it most of the time. It's not a big deal as long as it's not a problem. Alright. You're 11 almost, okay, that makes more sense. But try not to be too uncomfortable with it, Pokemon Lister. I rarely make sexual jokes, okay? Alright. I pretty much never do. Although sometimes I make ones that maybe not everyone catches. So how much is this treasure chest worth? Is this one of the things I have to collect? Is that treasure chest? I wish the fishing guy was here today. I'm used to the UK where that's not a... I want to see what you said, but... that was funny. Go talk to Leah. Yeah, I want to talk to Leah, but... I'm sure nothing like that will happen with her until... I've already had an opportunity to kiss Leah. And like I said, I have... Robert, the only important ingredient in it is magnesium. So... magnesium's not terribly... magnesium is mainly used... in cases of GI problems, so. I would advise your mom to talk to her, your pharmacist or your doctor about that. Okay, I was saying, because I have my file for fun, my other file for fun where my character is named Link. And my farm is called Hyrule Farm. And the girl I was going for on there was Leah. And that's how I decided finally, because I'd been between Haley and Leah. And then I was finally like, okay, I was originally going to go for Haley. So on my YouTube one, I'll go for Haley. And on my For Fun one, I'll go for Leah. But then I decided to go ahead and continue to woo Leah on this one, you know, just to get friends with her, since I was already like halfway to 10. But as Leah and me became better friends on this file, I've liked her more and more. And the same... oh, yay! Ew! And the same has happened with Haley, but I just, like... it has happened so much more with Leah. Because Haley went from me, like... from just being a disgusting character to being likable most of the time. And... okay. And Haley went from being just completely unbearable to being... likable. You'll tell them anyway. Oh, you'll tell me the ingredients anyway. That's good. That's fine. I'll go talk to Leah at the end of fishing. I might be done now, though, because I already caught my eel. So that tells me that this is considered evening, like, literally when it goes into that. It's 9:60, I think. That's weird. If I catch another eel, I'll get out. She dirty, not literally, but... like, love dirty. She... yeah, Haley is dirty. kinda. I don't know. She's just so, like, she's like a preppy girl and like a, you know, my voice. That's represents who she is. And Lee is like real, and she's like me. She escaped the city life. I feel like she's the girl you're supposed to marry. Treasure! Fish. Got it. Normally I would say the word, but I don't want to start anything. Oh boy. I know what you mean, don't worry about it. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go talk to Leah. Cellulose gel. Okay, all of those things don't matter. All of those are... some of them are suspension agents. Some of them are just to provide solution. And some of them are preservatives. None of those things matter. And some of them are... None of them are coloring. It's a suspension, apparently. Whatever you're... taken as a suspension. I can tell that by the ingredients. I'm amazing like that. Where is Leah? Did she go out to her spot in the rain? No, she's probably at the bar. So you like Leah because you can relate to her. You like Haley because... No. Okay. You're done? Oh, I thought you were done like with me. I was like, no, baby, come back. I like Haley because in every game, I've always married the good-looking blonde girl. In Friends of Mineral Town, I married Karen. In Magical Melody, I married Gwen. In A Wonderful Life, I married Muffy, and so on and so forth. And so Haley seemed like the kind of character I should marry. But in other games, there was never really another character I liked, so it was easy. But in this one, I actually like Leah. I like her character for the first time. And in games, I'm just like, you can be shallow and marry somebody for shallow reasons in the game, right? But I actually like Leah, and she's actually pretty good looking, so. Hi, oh, you want to talk? The landscape around here gives me a lot of ideas. The terrain is almost like a sculpture itself. And to me, like, Haley doesn't do much. She's a photographer, which is okay. But Leah is a worker, and she's outside, and she loves to be outside. Okay. It's hard to explain, alright? My mom always told me, if you can't say more than two of the ingredients, don't take, eat it. That's a bad life motto. This is a really nice gift. Oh my, she likes the driftwood. Amazing. But she didn't love it. I haven't found like her gift that she just completely loves yet. It's probably like diamonds, darn it. Alright, I can pronounce them. Alright, hang on, let me go back. Magnesium stearate, silicon dioxide, color added, polyethylene glycol, triethyl citrate. Okay. I've actually had to say these in class before, so... Hey, let me go back up to the original list, if I can find it. Cellulose gel, cross-carmelose sodium, stearic acid, hydroxypropyl methylcellulose. Those are actually pretty easy ones in general. I'm used to saying drug names, so... Alright, let's see. Nightfish, eel... Leah isn't ugly. She's good looking. She's classy good looking. Really? Another small glow ring? Are you kidding me? Why would I even want a small... I have a good glow ring. What the deuce? Okay, so the fish tank is finally starting to get there. We only have two fish tanks left. The river one, which, please God, let us figure that out. Oh my God. The lake one has one fish left. Go with Haley. You had the stream muted. Why would you do that? Okay, we left the horse on purpose. I want to see if he comes home. I guess I didn't have to leave him so far away. Boatmaster, we have a hot debate. Should I marry Leah or should I marry Haley? One vote for Haley. We're constantly voting for it. I like them both so much. They both have good things going for them. I want to marry all of them. Can you marry two people in this game? I think my ear's bleeding from my headphones being on too long. No, it's not. Alright, I'm quitting after today, so you guys will have time to think about it while I'm gone. Let's see. We also ship the treasure. And that, that. This will give us quartz. You changed to Leah? Lowolf, were my Leah reasons just so convincing? And Mr. Hot Dog, of course, says everyone. Mr. Hot Dog, you literally helped nothing. You made it worse, if anything. All of the above. The whole town? They are planning to make more people marryable in updates, apparently. Because apparently there was just some people he for some reason, didn't make marryable and he doesn't know. And by that, I mean the concerned ape guy. He just doesn't know why he made them unmarryable. Let's see. That's supposed to be my... I don't know what that is. Oh. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna take these back, actually. To the ocean one day. Alright, I think I'm pretty good. What is a hard one to say if those are so easy? Here, I'm gonna give you one that's... I hear patients mess up all the time. I'm gonna type it in the chat. I'm not gonna say it. When I come back in an hour, I'll tell you how to say it if you're still here. I have thought about it, Bowmaster. I have thought about it. Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep and I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna come back in about an hour. I'm gonna eat some dinner. I'm gonna be back at about 9 or 9:30 Central Time, okay? Yes, the wolf. I will stream until the break of dawn, probably. Alright, let's sleep. Wait, did we watch TV today? Alright, I'll come back with more later, Robert. But I bet you don't know how to say it. I bet you're saying it wrong. Okay. Oh, here's one more. Okay, everyone messes that. It looks easy, but everyone messes it up. Okay? Alright. Homesteader. What does that mean? Wow, that money. Wait, let's check this first before I... Oh, no, I didn't get to see it. How much is honey worth? 100 piece? That's not bad. What's the treasure worth? Where's it at? Treasure chest, $5,000. Wow. I yelled it over in her general direction. Let's see. Homesteader earned $250,000. Awesome. All right. I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.